What's going on, ladies and gentlemen of the internet and YouTube? I'm Freddy Fuego, Flaming Hot Entertainment, MultiClapGameTrap.com. I got my boy Boo Boy Kennels in chat on the PSN with me right now. And this is a, this goes out to all you Sony fanboys. I'm a Sony PlayStation owner. PlayStation 3, have four of them in my house, but I'm far from a fanboy. I just like gaming in general, and this is my preferred console. Alright, for all y'all fanboys out there that make videos about this and that and the other, why don't you make a video about what's going on with Sony? Like how Sony is raping the people that supported DC Online Universe when they first bought the game and played and paid the monthly subscription fee and bought the collector's edition and putting out all the money. The only reason why them servers are up is because people like that. And I know a lot of people like that. Sun Twisted, this is to you. You're somebody that's not a fanboy and is very concerned about the route that Sony's taking with the DC Online Universe. Now, what's going on with the situation with that is the people that bought it and have the physical copy, after they made it play for free, anybody could download it, they basically put them in the same category as the people that pay for free to play, and gave them no trophy support, and basically just telling them, fuck you, and thank you for supporting our game and making it what it is, but we're not gonna show you no love, and we're gonna ass rape you. So if you don't understand about that, go on to Sony's website and the blogs and find out what they plan on doing in the description. And I'll make this another follow-up video response to Sun Twisted. He actually made a more detailed video than I am, and he has a way better understanding of it than I do. But since I'm a person that's a concerned consumer and customer of all things that I do buy, and I have bought every console out this generation other than the 3DS, so I can speak my fucking mind and have a say so on what the fuck I'm saying, because I paid money for all these consoles, and I don't agree with certain standpoints that companies do. And on another note, you know what made Sony so different from the Xbox than things that ended up being selling points are actually being taken away from us? Like the other operating system. The other operating system, I touched this on one of my last videos. I bought a Yellow Dog Linux, a retail copy of it, paid the price for it, put it on two of my PS3s and used it. And when they took that away, I really didn't complain, because it had to do with the security on their consoles. They didn't want people jailbreaking their consoles. So I agree with it. I think they could have went a different route on how they handled it, being a little bit more creative. Now they're doing it again for the people that like to steal and game share. For all y'all that don't know and didn't see my last video, and I'll make it a video response or annotation somewhere, that they're taking away three of our licensing agreements. And I called up Sony and talked to a Sony rep and had that video on my other video, which would be the annotation somewhere up here. And basically, they're taking away three of our licenses for our five. I own five PS3s. I have four in my house. My son has has another one that I had bought, given him for being a good kid and making good grades, straight A's in school and all that good stuff. So, you know, I gave him one of the PS3s. So now I have five licenses for five PS3s stretched out to the max. I don't fucking game share with nobody. And if I ever have done anything like that, it was for beta purposes and beta testing and stuff like that. Like let somebody else use a beta code or some shit like that. Anyways, that's going beside the point. What I'm saying is they're starting slowly but surely to take away things from the customer that pays for all this stuff and supports this company and the companies that do, you know, that you decide to support. And if they start taking away things from you, you need to start speaking your mind and showing your concern, because without that they don't fucking know. If a car manufacturer makes a car and it's a fucking piece of shit that every car that they make fucking blows up after 30,000 miles and nobody ever fucking tells them nothing, they're gonna think their car is the shit until somebody fucking tells them, hey, your car is fucked up, your engines are blowing up after 30,000 miles, and then they can fix the shit. So us as consumers and customers and supporters of our respected councils and companies, we need to flex our fucking consumer buyer muscles and either boycott them, call them, and voice our opinions and voice our concerns. And they need to start fucking, for things like pirating and stuff, they could fucking get more creative. I could think of 100 fucking ways to deal with pirates and not doing it the way they're fucking doing it. Or the way, what's it called, DRM? For online gaming, but then they make, what's that called, the DRM? Yeah, DRM for like online gaming. Even if you buy a offline game, you have to be fucking connected to the internet to play the game. That makes no fucking sense either. So things like this that are uncreative ways to problems that they're having, these problems weren't created by the person that spends the money. These problems are created by the people that don't spend the money. So don't penalize and make us pay and suffer for the people that are doing the wrong fucking thing. Yeah, my boy Boo Boy said, yeah, bunch of broke ass niggas. And if you don't like me using that word, fuck you. I'm Puerto Rican. I do the fuck I want to do. So that, those things like that, man, people that fucking buy the products, you, the person fucking watching this video, and you fucking fanboys that like to fucking make videos about everything but what the fucking real issue is, you need to start making fucking videos about the issues, this fucking issue, you assholes. This revolves around what the fuck you like making your videos about, you ass wipes, you fucking little fucking dick bastards. Fucking grow some balls, yo. Make some fucking videos that fucking are important, you bitches. Straight up, get me fucking heated, man. Oh yeah, fucking Pyro 2000X. You know what you could do, you fucking fanboys? Suck my fucking dick. And if I ever fucking catch your bitch ass, I will smash your bitch ass on video, on games, on whatever the fuck you want. Because you make all them little fucking videos and shit, and then when somebody puts up with a fucking important situation and shit like that, you want to brush it off, talk about, I'm a partner, I got a voice, you're a partner, use your voice. Motherfucker, you make YouTube videos too. You can make YouTube videos about all the fucking shit that's not important, all that fanboy bullshit, garbage ass shit that you do, yet when it comes up to a fucking real important issue like this, you won't even fucking lift a finger, man. Straight pathetic, man. I had some respect for you. Now the little respect that I have for you, man, ain't shit, dog. Shit. Nothing. Nada. Not a damn thing. Alright? Well, you know who the fuck I am. Freddy Fuego. Flaming Hot Entertainment. The motherfucking people's voice. Alright? www.multiplatgametrap.com. And I do this because I'm a passionate gamer. Because gaming is important to me. And it's part of what I do every day. And I have to be a motherfucking soldier for the gaming community. Peace, love, and hair grease. Haters keep on hating. And if you haven't been doing it, you know what the fuck you need to do. Get gaming.